four and a third from box four before that. Loading away for the ninth time today, the produce store mixed over the 400. Field of five to contest. The green light goes on. The lure is in motion for race number nine, Mount Gambier. They're set, ready, and away they go. And racing, our man Zed won the start on the inside lead, settling down. Banjo Bad Boy gets within a neck early. Then came Faster Bolt, followed by Kentucky Sun, ramified at the rear. Off the back, our man Zed about to be joined by Banjo Bad Boy. Getting up along the inside, Faster Bolt, and at the head of the rest, Kentucky Sun. They round the home turn and railing through now. Faster Bolt takes over. Our man Zed on the outside, but Faster Bolt beats our man Zed. Third went to Kentucky Sun from Banjo Bad Boy. And back at the rear of the field there was ramified. 23:20 odd the time here. We'll have the official numbers in a moment. It should be 2:18 and 4 will get fourth to the winner, Faster Bolt. 23:16, that official race time recorded. Number 2, Faster Bolt. So the favourite gets home here for trainer Ken Gillespie. And the winner, Faster Bolt, is a white and fawn dog, whelped in January 16 by Mildene Panther from Galactic Rumball. And Ken Gillespie, the trainer, he's also one of the owners, along with R. Chuck, J. Peacock and S. Bartholomew Jr. Faster Bolt getting home. 2:18 and 4 are the numbers. Second to 1 hour man Zed for trainer Dave Peckham. And third into number 8, that being Kentucky Sun for Michael Bauman. Four gets